Chef Preston, and today it is a snow day, so we will be making a fresh vegetable and fruit smoothie. So the ingredients you will need is apples, mangoes, strawberries, bananas, blueberries, tangerines, and fresh orange juice. I'll meet you guys back when I plug in the blender.
Okay, guys, I'm back,
and now we're gonna start putting the things in the blender. So here's some strawberries. Here are some mangoes. Here are some blueberries. And some bananas. Also, I just need to tell you, this is all fresh. Okay. Now we're gonna put some of this tangerines. And put some fresh orange juice.
Hey guys, I'm back. So now I'm gonna add some more things in. Also, parents, this is really good for your kids because it's fresh and it's very good for you. So right now we're gonna add some more fruits and vegetables. Add some bananas. And add some tangerines. Alright, now we're gonna go plug in the blender and we'll be back.
Hey guys, I'm back and right now I'm going to blend it up, pour it out, and taste it and see how it is. That should be good. Okay guys, now I'm gonna pour it in and taste it. Mmm, yummer. This is very good and tastes healthy. Bye, see you in my next video.